Hollywood hottest couple right now. We are talking about Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello. Their romance are loud, clear, and even more after the release of their sensuous track Senorita. The chartbuster number with the unmissable chemistry between the two is all set to go live again. Yes, you heard it right. Camila and Shawn will be performing Senorita for the very first time at the upcoming 2019 Video Music Award. This means that fans will get to see both the singles bring the magic at the stage. Since its release in June, Senorita debuted at number 1 on iTunes worldwide and broke all records for the biggest debut for male and female duet in history. Camila has been nominated in 5 categories this year, including Song of Summer. For Shawn, he has been nominated in 6 categories, including Artist of the Year and Best Collaboration. As per World Music Awards seating chart, the singer will be sitting next to each other in the front row this year.